the McDonald's closed their successful drive-in and set out to reinvent the restaurant business. What they created was a kitchen that operated with the efficiency of a Henry Ford assembly line. They carried menu from 12 items down to 9. Hamburgers, cheeseburgers, milkshakes, fries, and bread. They served by designing new equipment like bigger grills and condiment dispensers that allowed them to prepare each and every burger the very same way.